Thank you, Amber. As for the game, East Haven hosting Guilford. First quarter of this one, Jake Strand breaks free and he's gone. 83 yards. We catch some of it here. Guilford goes up 6-0. The East Haven student section filled with Nick Strong t-shirts showing their support for their classmates. Second quarter, another Guilford touchdown. A.J. Moscato and the Indians shut out the Yellow Jackets 35-0. All right.